You will want to do some action research on your project-based flipped lessons, but you may not know what action research is. Action research is not as formal as research for a master's degree or a published paper. It is an informal way to document and collect data on changes such as our PBL lessons. Remember, we already looked at current research as we planned the PBL units. Now we would gather data on how it works. You will want to gather data, analyze it, and then report it back to the principal, fellow teachers, maybe even the school board. After doing all this action research, you could even turn it into a conference presentation, or maybe use it to get grants for your classroom. Woohoo!